practice every single day to be able one day to go on that stage and dance. Such a privilege to be able to work with amazing Israeli choreographers such as Adnan. And now we are working very hard to give them something to be proud of.